Guten Tag. We're here at the Sensor Test Fair in Germany, where we're demonstrating the precision of NVE's AAT non-contact angle sensor. The AAT is a tunneling magnetoresistance sensor with a bridge output. It's driven by a radial magnet on a knob. The sensor has sine and cosine analog outputs. Those connect to the analog front end. Because of their high output signals, it's easy to interface to these sensors. They can connect directly from anything from inexpensive microcontrollers to high-end PC-based systems. For this demo, we're using an Occam PS09 analog front end with a PC interface and graphical user interface. We can compute the angle by the inverse tangent of the sine and cosine sensor outputs. So here's the demo. As we turn the knob, the angle is displayed on the PC. We can reverse the direction with no hysteresis. We've demonstrated these sensors are precise and simple to interface because of their large output signals. They also have a wide air gap range, power consumption as low as a microamp, and they're in an ultra-miniature TDFN6 package. Please visit us here at the show to see for yourself, or you can call, click, or email for more information.